Let us discuss about using multiple sprites in Scratch. Adding a new sprite. When you open Scratch, by default the cat sprite is present on the stage. You can create a new sprite, import it and use the available sprites in your project by selecting the New Sprite buttons. Paint New Sprite. Clicking on the Paint New Sprite button will open the Paint Editor window where you can create or draw a new sprite. You can create both costume and new sprite using the Paint Editor. This window provides many paint tools. Use the tools to draw a colorful sprite and fill any color from the color palette of the Paint Editor. After the sprite is completed, click on OK. The stage will have similar sprite as you draw in the Paint Editor and is also added in the sprite list. You can drag and move the sprite at a desired position on the stage and also increase or decrease its size by using the zoom buttons. Choose new sprite from file. Scratch contains many inbuilt sprite options. Clicking this button will open a new sprite dialog box which displays multiple options of sprites. Select any folder like Animals, Fantasy, Letters, People, etc. You will find various options of sprite in the folder. Click on any sprite and select OK. The selected sprite appears on the stage and gets added to the sprite list. Drag the sprite to the place where you want them on the stage. Get Surprise Sprite. Clicking this button will randomly pick any sprite from the new sprite library and add it on the stage.